Hello, Joe.
How's it going, Mick?
Not too bad, mate, not too bad.
As is with the world of boxing, me and Mickey boxed each other on the last show and I was sitting side by side commentating.
Yeah, you know, you're pretty good, you are, Joe. I'll give you that.
As much as I like your compliments, we'll get on to the boxing, eh? Yeah, but Adam Cardner versus Tom Ellsby, fight I'm really looking forward to, Mick. These two have been at it for a while.
I've heard there's a bit of bad blood on the old Facebook going round. I did see that myself.
Yeah, they've been giving each other a little bit of abuse, and just got a little wink off Adam there.
Yeah, go on, Adam.
Looking nice and relaxed.
Yeah, that's how we want it. We want it. Ellsby's up for it, though. I do understand it.
Not a bad boxer at all, Adam. I've sparred him a couple of times. He's a good boxer, and Ellsby always comes in shape.
Ellsby's strong.
I know you've boxed Ellsby, haven't you, mate?
Point my nose. Who hasn't beaten me up yet? Oi, I love getting in, I love it, but it's not a man of a couple of beers, I'm relaxing. Ellsby looking cool. And like you say, he always comes to fight and he's in shape.
He's always in shape, isn't he? Looks in great shape there. I'm really looking forward to this one.
So would you say Adam's a bit more better boxer and Ellsby's more of a fighter, or what would we be saying?
I think it'd be a little bit disrespectful to say of either of the fighters. I think Adam may have the edge in his boxing.
His boxing
technique and his ability, but I think
Ellsby's more of a fighter.
I think Ellsby's definitely got the strength and the fitness,
the aggression and power.
Yeah.
But the other lad maybe a bit more with the style, Conor, yeah?
I think regardless of how the boxing goes tonight, I think both of them are gonna be tested tonight, and you're gonna see what each of them are made of. So
definitely, yeah.
Open for a great fight. I think they've made this at approximately light middleweight, I believe, about 11 stone.
How's he always looking in great condition, always?
You can tell from the face-off there's a bit of intensity there. Let's be interesting to see how this one starts.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see. I am a Helsey fan, I do like it. I'm a fan of most fighters. We're going in, lads, straight into it. That's it, Adam Messing. Oh,
good shot early on.
What's Helsey doing?
Helsey's
got to come back with something, mate. That's it. Nice and strong. Was that a slip or was that a punch?
I think there was a punch in there. I'm not sure if it landed cleanly.
A little left hook went in there, I reckon.
I think if you go down off the punch, then it's a knockdown.
Yeah. See, there's no mess in the first round here. They're both just trying to have each other out, which is what we like to see. That's it, lads. Go on, Ellsby.
I think Adam might be hurt.
Come on, Adam. What are you doing? That's it, Ellsby. Well done, lads. Straight into it from the off here, Joe.
I'll tell you what, this is 100 mile an hour.
Yeah, that's how it's going to be all the way through if they can keep this pace up.
It'd be interesting to see who tires first if this goes a few rounds.
Yeah, I'd like to see who tires first, actually. You know?
Oh, that was a good shot from Adam.
Oh, big
and a
right
second.
A good little left hook from Adam there, just schooling it. See, he should settle down.
That's a good jab from Adam there. He needs to work on that jab if he wants to try and establish
definitely.
The range.
How is he just trying to put his man away early?
I think this could be curtains for Adam.
He's down. Has he had enough?
He doesn't look interested.
Yeah, I think that's it. Well done,
and it's over. That's a
well done, bro.
That's a good win for Tom Ellsby there inside the first round. I did mention earlier on, Mickey, I think that both of them were going to be tested and you were going to see the resolve.
Yeah.
I think Ellsby showed a little bit more because he did get tagged with a few shots himself.
But Ellsby's a strong lad. He can bang.
It's good to see after the fight, a little hug from the two there.
Yeah, especially after the stuff on Facebook, you know, like, it's nice to see that.
Like I mentioned right at the beginning, but...
I do like that bronchial, sweetheart. Like, call me, darling. Blow her kisses. Hey! Yeah, Helsey, lovely punching, mate. Well done, really strong. Adam, unlucky, bro. Unlucky, but, you know, you got in there, son.
Be interesting to see you, Adam. Adam and Tom go on to fight on the next show now after the performance from both.
Yeah.
But that's a good win. That's a good win for Ellsby.
Yeah, of course, yeah.
And coming off his last loss as well, it's good to get the win back.
Yeah, it was a bad loss from Will. Will's a good fighter. A good journeyman.